Let's try to think about what 8 plus 7 is equal to. And we could imagine that this is like taking 8 tomatoes and adding 7 blueberries and then saying, how many pieces of fruit do you have in total? And I encourage you to pause the video and try this out on your own. So I'm assuming you've given a try. So let's think about it a little bit. And the way I'm going to think about it is I'm going to keep adding tomatoes until I fill up my first bucket of 10, and then I'm going to see how many more I have to add to get to essentially add a total of 7. So let's have 1 tomato, 2 tomatoes, 3 tomatoes, 4 tomatoes, 5 tomatoes, 6 tomatoes, 7, and 8 tomatoes. Now to those 8 tomatoes, I'm going to add 7 blueberries. So that's going to be 1, 2, and actually I'm going to pause there because I just finished a group of 10. This right over here, I've only added 2 of the blueberries. I still have some more blueberries to add, but just with adding those 2 blueberries, I have completed a group of 10. So I already have 10 pieces of fruit. So I can represent that. I know, since I have a group of 10 here, that I have 1 group of 10. So this is going to be a 2-digit number where the digit on the left is going to be a 1. But I'm not done adding blueberries. I've only added 2 blueberries. Now let me add a third, 3 blueberries, 4 blueberries, 5 blueberries, 6 blueberries, and 7 blueberries. So I have a group of 10. And then above and beyond filling out that group of 10, which is represented here, because this is going to be a 2-digit number, this is the left digit. So this 1, since it's in the tens place, it literally represents 1 group of 10, which is right over there. And then how many more do I have? Well, I have another 5 ones. 5 ones right over here. So we have 1 10, and we have 5 ones. So what is 8 plus 7? It is 15. And another way, just to remind ourselves what 15 represents, the 1 in 15 represents 1 10. Let me write it down. It represents 1 10. And the 5 represents 5 ones. 5 ones. And so another way of thinking about it, 1 10 is the same thing as 10, and 5 ones is the same thing as 5. So 8 plus 7 is 15. That was the whole point of this video. But we also want to think about what these numbers represent. 15 literally represents 1 10 plus 5 ones, or 10 plus 5.